When I'm talking to friends who are a part of the drug policy movement, when I'm talking to people who are looking to end criminalization, it gives me so much joy because I remember when this felt alone. Mm. When I felt like I was by myself. Mm. That is so, it's not like that anymore. Like, I feel like I can pick up the phone and talk to anybody about any of these topics, right, and they get it. Uh-huh. And we can get together to keep pushing.